Come on, Spot. That's like 100th time. Ooh, how about a new game? Hide and seek! What? Already? Think it's so easy? You hide. Oh. Maybe we should go back to fetch.
Independence Day Resurgence has been given a $200 million budget, $125 million more than Independence Day 1, which had a $75 million budget and had a box office result of more than $800 million, making it the highest grossing movie of 1996. Click here for more cool videos. Thanks for watching.